is so crazy. The colors. And we're going to take photos and videos, both.
Do you need to put a view?
Yes.
Ellen!
Ready? This? Once everyone's sat down, Austin, and it'll be
you
ready.
You need
the pistol?
Okay.
No,
mine. Later.
Mom, we can do it. Thank you.
The Wiggles would like to acknowledge the traditional owners of the land on which we are performing and pay respects to those past, present and emerging.
In the unlikely event of an emergency, you need to know which way to head. Please keep an eye on your children at all times during the show as the lights will go down. Please refrain from placing anybody on the stage at any time during the show. And if you've purchased a balloon, please tie the balloon below seat level so as not to obstruct the view of those behind. And now, please welcome to the stage, the Wiggles!
Hello there! Hello everyone, hello!
Welcome to the show today. It's great to be in Adelaide! We're the Wiggles, I'm Simon.
I'm George.
Hi.
I'm Bucky.
I'm Evie.
Hello.
I'm Lucia.
Katarina!
I'm Anthony, everybody. What a place to play a play music for us all. His name is Toby. Would you give him a big clap?
Here it's Toby.
And it's so good to see you all. We're going to have so much fun. We're going to start this show with a lovely sing-along that everybody can sing a song to. Of course, Lockie's the man who sets the tone. What song will we sing today, Lockie?
Apples and... Hands in the air, rock.
again.
This is amazing. You know, Mike, this is the greatest sign I've ever seen. What to a bigger show. Is there any way we can pass it off? Yeah, this is such a good thing. Is it good advice, Slim Pickles? Why did we think of this years ago? Everyone that says, somebody get Lucky a coffee. It's going to make you mad.
After a count of three.
Everybody, before we make our count, we've got a big announcement for everyone. It's a beautiful, joyous announcement. I'm going to ask the great announcer of all time. Of course, that's Edie and Johnny and of course, Lucia. They're going to give you the announcement in the same note, everyone. Because great of our sound man has asked for that.
Great.
Okay, so.
Oh, God.
Hey. Congratulations, Katerina! She's pregnant with twins!
Ah, yes!
Katerina's final
performance with her
two
little
babies as well, so it's a very
special
thing.
Oh,
Katerina!
Yes!
Hold on!
Hold on!
Lucky, but I think if we all say wake up Lucky, after I count to
three,
people
wake up. That's a good idea, Katerina.
Thanks, mate. Ready? 1, 2, 3, wake up, Lucky. Thanks for waking me up, everybody. Give yourselves a
really big hug.
Everybody just stay where you are in your seats. We're going to come out and collect all these wonderful signs. Thank you for bringing them all. They're fantastic. In the meantime, everybody, can you put one hand up in the air like this? We're going to wave all to each other. Hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Welcome to the Adelaide show.
Hello.
I heard him. Hello, everybody in the middle. And up the back.
Well.
Singing and dancing is so much fun. It's not the way all the time has come. Can you put your hand on mine? Let's all wait a little.
There's so many of them. We'd like to introduce you to a wonderful special friend of ours. He comes from New Zealand and is on Wheel and Learn, our new series on YouTube. It's there all day, everybody. And the latest episode features wonderful Buddy and Miss Rachel. So make sure you go and watch it because lots of us, everybody say, Kiora, Buddy.
Kiora, Buddy. Kiora, everyone. It's great to see you. Can you point your fingers and do the twist?
Can you point your fingers and do the twist?
Pointy, pointy, pointy!
Can you point your fingers and do that
so many beautiful sights coming through. Some lights still up the back, and so is Virginia making their way back. I'm just wondering, Joaquin,
yes,
if you ask the guys to pick one sign each,
yep,
you can read them out.
Sure.
Fantastic.
Well, thanks everybody for your wonderful artwork. We're just going to read one out. We'll read the rest later. This is a wonderful drawing. It says, "We will move to you," from Henry and Lottie. Is that right?
Yeah.
A great sign. Thank you very much. Thank you, Dobby. Wake up, Lottie. We want to party with you. That's love from Levi and Lola. Thank you very much. A lovely one here. It's a certificate from Steel. Steel is the number one fan. Thank you, Steel. I really enjoyed the show. Thank you very much. There's one here, Elijah. Loves Wags the dog. What a great sign. Thank you, Elijah. And a lovely decorated one there with sparkly jewels. Thank you very much.
Oh, just so you're aware, when a brilliant lady Anthony says, please give the hanks to me, and we'll share them with us later into the supermarket, right? But that's our show.
A lovely painting here. Yeah. A lovely painting, which is from Adiana. Thank you, Adiana. That's a great intro. Painting's there for Evie and Lucia. Thank you, that's a Catalina as well. Jalen? Jalen's collecting. Thank you, Simon. Jalen has a story here. Thanks for coming back to Adelaide. I love all your concerts. Best wishes from Jalen, your forever fan. Thank you, Jalen. That's a great presentation. Thank you very much.
I got one here, but it says, can Anthony Whitten please read this?
Anthony?
Yes, I can. Everybody, I haven't got my glasses.
What's it saying?
Everybody, I've got a singer.
Oh.
And that's a worry too. It's from Andrew. It says, hi everybody, this is a bit of a sad one, but Andrew, rest assured they're all with you. It says, my grandma Edna, she's ill. She's 111. That's what I said. You're a big
can you clap your hands two times? Can you stamp your feet two times? Can you shout, hooray!
Sing a song now about Miss Polly, who had a dolly number six.
She's phoned for the doctor to come quick. And we're going to ask you to sing a whole lot of it together with us. Are you ready? Let's try it.
Four minutes.
because Henry's going to go for a dance off down the aisle. We don't want anybody to miss it for safety reasons. If everybody could go back to their seats, we're going to try and have a say hi to Henry.
Come on, everybody, look who it is. Let's all say hi, Henry.
Hi, Henry.
Hi, everybody.
Henry, are you ready to have a dance with everybody?
Oh, I'm up to dance. Come on, dance with me.
Some of these moves. Please, Tree of Wisdom, teach us how to dance.
Yes, Wiggles. I'm the Tree of Wisdom. And today, you're going to learn high dancing. I've got a dance move for you. Red, yellow, purple, or blue. When the skies are gray, I'll throw a dance your way. For I've got a dance move for you. Let's start.
Somebody else has to get strong. Well, he already is strong. He's strong. Big clap for Johnny, everybody!
Strong John, out.
Everybody, let's get ready to dip it down.
Can everybody try to put your arms up in the air?
we need to do.
He said it's a lot faster. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go!
Okay, let's see ya.
Oh, you know. Oh yes, it's becoming very clear. Oh, they answer the ball, throw the ball, they can't catch the ball. Yes, because I know exactly where to throw it.
Okay. Everybody, we're going to ask the Ellisons to come up.
And the lights.
Yeah, we're going to ask all the children to be sitting in their seats for the next 5 minutes. Because we're going to have to ask the guys to go out there and throw the balls around and ask everybody to keep the balls up in the air. Because we're going to have some fun bouncing balls. Everybody up the top, we haven't forgotten you.
That's a good idea, Denise.
Yeah. And wonderful tree of wisdom. They're going right up the back and throw their balls around.
Yeah.
Here's the thing, everybody. When you get the ball, just keep throwing it in the air. Yeah. Let's try and keep the balls up in the air as long as we can.
That's a good idea, Denise. Good idea.
And what we're going to do, everybody, we're going to do a bit of a Matilda's kick in the audience.
I've got it now. Oh. Oh, no. Oh. No. Honey. I nearly got it now.
Giant kids in Moscow. Oh. Star, how I wonder what you are, above all.
Star Dance of the Ballad, brought to you today by Samara. In traditional wiggle outfits, EV traditional wiggle outfits, Katarina custom made pinfall due to pregnancy reasons, and Lucia in custom tailor fit traditional outfit. Let's get back to right now, everyone. Drink a drink of the star. Here we go.
Some organic fertilizer.
experimental for getting fertilizer.
Explains the experimental dancing.
Yes.
Very hardcore.
What do we do? Speed it up, everybody. Let's shake it. Shake the legs.
Yes, well, if we could get the house lights up so we can see you all.
There we go. And everybody, if you're able to, could you all stand up?
Stand up.
Grandparents, children, aunties, uncles, carers. That's it. And everyone, let's try this. Can you put your arms out to the side?
Well, we can do that, yes.
And start moving your arms like a propeller.
Come on, everybody, and spin it!